One of the unique things about applied community psychology is we don't go out into the community to impose our own values. We're trained to go out and listen and develop programs based on their principles and values, and so that it works in a way that reflects the organization themselves and what they want to do in their community.